Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set an alarm on your Apple Watch. I'll show you how to create an alarm on the watch itself, and then how to make sure that iPhone alarms also alert you on your watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set an alarm on your watch, open the apps page by pressing the digital crown once and then find the app called Alarms. It is orange with an alarm clock as the icon. Open this and then you can either tap on the wake up option and then change in sleep to add a wake up alarm, or you can tap on the plus icon. After tapping the plus icon, use the digital crown to scroll to the time you want and tap on the hours or minutes to switch between changing the two. Once the time is set correctly for the alarm, tap on the check mark. This alarm will now appear on the page and you can use the toggle switch to turn it on or off. If you tap on the alarm, you can change alarm settings and delete this if you wanted to in the future. If you want the alarm to make a sound, make sure that silent mode is not enabled. You can check this by opening the control center by pressing the side button once. Look for the bell icon and make sure it is grey, not red. If you turn this on, the alarm will still go off but will only vibrate your wrist. You can also make sure that alarms created on your iPhone will alert you on your watch as well. To do this, set an alarm in the Clock app on iPhone, then open the Watch app and scroll down and tap on Clock. Make sure the toggle switch called Push Alerts from iPhone is turned on and you should receive alerts when alarms or timers go off. This will also allow you to snooze and dismiss the alarm from your watch. That's how to set an alarm on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.